Head Up Low Speed Carving is an introduction to learning how to carve outface in an upright position. A carve is a combination of drives. In this case, you are combining a side slide with a drive toward the center of the tunnel. The balance of these inputs will determine the shape of your carve. The goal is to carve on your belly with your feet closer to the center and your head closer to the tunnel wall. As you become more comfortable with creating a consistent carve, you can begin to change the pitch of your body by entering into a knee fly position. Once in this position, the shape and speed of your carve will be determined by the positioning of your legs, arms, and shoulders. It's important to be comfortable carving in both directions. Key points for low speed head up outface carving are: look in the direction of the carve, coordinate upper and lower body inputs for a smoother carve. Having a strong foundation in both belly and knee flying is helpful in learning the skill.